Hey guys, my name is Kenzo and I'm a tour guide of Kyoto, Japan. Today I started tour guiding on YouTube and now I'm making my first video clip. This is the largest park in central Kyoto. The area covers more than 200 acres. Inside, there's Kyoto Imperial Palace where the Emperor of Japan used to live. Now he lives in Tokyo, so the palace and the surrounding park are open to the public. You can see beautiful cherry blossoms at the northwest side of the park. There are three weeping cherry trees blooming much earlier than others. So, if you come to Kyoto and still cherry blossoms are not bloomed yet, give it a try. The best time to come here can be different every year, but I recommend between March 20th and 25th. You can enjoy picnic, but around the cherry trees, it's prohibited. So please have a distance from the trees. Some people even sneak into beer and sake. Drinking is not prohibited, but there are always Imperial Guards patrolling. So it's safer to enjoy just a few cups. There's also a nice resting spot, and you can grab some foods and drinks.
I ordered ume udon. Ta-da!
Beautiful magnolias, plum and peach blossoms are flowering at the same time.
ワンちゃん触れますか? 大丈夫ですか?
あ、来た来た来た
わ、すごい
You can easily get here by subway, city bus, or rental bicycle. For the details, check my blog please.
Thanks for watching and see you in my next video. Hey guys, my name is Kyoto.